You probably got to push your screen if you didn't notice that button yet, but click OK, and we are off with Dolly Parton and some of her friends. Jog. No one in between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world. And we rely on each other. From one lover to another. And let's tip it forward, hands out to position three. Pull those hips back over the saddle. That is what we are. No one in between. How can we be wrong? Sail away with me to another world. And we rely on each other. Bring it forward. Hands tall. Position two with those hands. And take a seat.
Stumble to the kitchen, pour myself a cup of ambition, and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets, the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind.
Job.
Service and devotion, you would think that I
nice and steady
promotion, want to move ahead.
take it down. Recover. They let you dream just to watch them shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. In the same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5. Up with that job. And take a seat. Position 3, nice little run here, hold that stomach in, relax the shoulders, push down, slow it down, back to the saddle. Here. A lot of these songs are pretty short, so more of them this evening. Pick up the pace right here. And push down, slow it down, and take a seat. Watch you come in here looking like some jumps. Cowboy boots and your painted on jeans, all decked out like a cowboy's dream. Watch you come in here looking like that. Here comes my baby, dragging my heart behind. He's driving me crazy. Who says love is blind? He's got a and down. Big ideas and a little behind. Out with a different woman every night. And down.
With every girl around. I'm a soft-hearted woman, he's a hard-headed man, and he's gonna make me feel just as bad as he can. He's got himself
and down.
Half of my wife. Now he's dancing on this heart of
mine.
Oh, why'd you come in here looking like that in your high
and down.
And your painted old jeans, all decked out like a cowgirl's dream. Why'd you come
down
in here looking like that?
Down. Keep going. Down. Oh, here.
Why'd you come in here looking like that in your cowboy boots and your painted on jeans, all decked out like a cowgirl's dream?
Got a little bit more to go.
Why'd you come in here looking like that? Why'd you come
up
in here looking like that when you can stop traffic in a gunny sack? Why, you're almost
dead. And down. Add a quarter turn. We're going to climb.
I want to tell you all a story.
That road
attended Harper Valley Junior High.
On that hill.
Well, her daughter came home one afternoon and didn't even stop to play. And she said, Mom, I got a note here from the Harper Valley PTA.
Well, add another quarter turn.
You're wearing
that
your
hill is increasing.
It's been reported you've been drinking and running around with men and going wild. Now we don't believe you ought to be bringing up your little girl this way. And it was signed by the secretary, Harper Valley PTA.
One more quarter turn, bring it up and
that the PTA was gonna meet that very
nice and steady up that hill. Feeling the resistance in the legs, not impossible, but it takes effort.
Into the room. And as she walked up to the blackboard, I can still recall the words she had to say.
Woo!
She said, I'd like to address this meeting of the Harper Valley PTA.
We're halfway through our ride. Mindful on those handlebars with your hands, with your arms, elbows soft, shoulders relaxed. No need to squeeze the handlebars tight.
And if you smell Shirley Thompson's breath, you'll find she's had a little nip of gin. And
ow,
then you have the nerve to tell me, as a mother, you think that I ain't fit. Well, this is just a little Peyton place, and you're all Harper Valley hypocrites.
Just a little bit more to go.
Now, I wouldn't put you on because it really did. It happened just this way. That day my mama sucked it to the Harper Valley PTA. That day my mama sucked it to him at the Harper Valley PTA.
And take a seat. take a half a turn off. We're going to move about the bike this time. The next two songs are collaborations. No, the road gets hard. And you just want to leave. I ain't never too far. Just have a little faith in me. When all the fears you have are all you can believe. Oh, I'll be standing by your side. Just have a little faith in me. The hips, eyes up, reach it out. Bring it forward. And stand tall. If you feel like you can add a little on, maybe add a little, quarter turn, maybe a little less. Bring it to position two, slow it back down. And radiate with your love and light and help me make any change I can in this world today. Just show me the way. Show me the way. Stay right here to the end. Take a seat. All right, take some off. We're going to hit that fast, flat road. Nora Jones. Dolly Parton chiming in. There's a big old hole that goes right through the soul. Throw me a little wind. Sing you along. And the water on the ground right up, ain't got no place in. There's only got one thing left to do. Just creep on in. Creep. Creep on in. And once it has begun, it won't stop until it's done. Sneak in. There's a silver moon. Came a little too soon. Oh, for me to bear. It shines brightly on my bed and the shadows overhead won't let me sleep as long as it's there. It just creep on in, creep on in. And once it has begun, it won't stop until it's done. Creep on in, and once it has begun.
Won't stop until it's done. Sneak it in.
Oh. Oh.
There's a big old hole that goes right through my soul. Oh, and that ain't nothing new. So as long as you're around, I got no place else you found. There's only one thing left for you to do. You just creep on in. Creep on in. And once you have begun, you don't stop until you're done. Sneak it in. And once it has begun, you won't stop until it's done. Sneak it in. And once it has begun, don't stop until it's done. Sneak it in. Sneak it in.
Sneak it in.
Sneak it in.
Creeping in.
Sneaking in.
Sneaking in.
Sneaking in.
Sneaking in.
Sneaking in.
Creeping in. Gonna keep creeping on in.
Creep.
Creeping in.
All right. Put your hands down. Keep your handlebars dry. We're gonna jog. Short one, very short song. Oh, don't hurt me here. It's a bunch of things.
Hey,
bring it up. Oh. Ready and skip the shoulders. It's an in control.
He always breaks my heart in two. Happens every time. I've been made blue. I've been lied to. When will I be loved?
Ooh. Clear of the bike, okay? Take it down. Let's add a quarter turn on. Bit more to go.
Tell me, when will I be loved?
All right, take it down. We're gonna climb. Add another quarter turn on to start. We're gonna climb in the saddle. You're gonna keep the pedal speed the same as you add resistance.
Just when I've begun to get myself together, you waltz right in the door, just like you've done before, and wrap my heart round your little finger.
Add a little more.
Come again.
Up to a quarter turn.
Just when I
add a little more. And just a little more. Keep that pedal pace the same. We'll stay here for a little longer. In those legs, resist the temptation of moving into the upper body. leveraging the handlebars. Add a little more.
Here you come again, looking better than a body has a right to, and shaking me up so that all I really know is here you come again, and here I go, here I go, and here I
add just a little more. Last time.
You come again, and here I go. Here I go.
One more working song for most of it, and then we'll start to calm it down to get off the bike. So take off what you added on. Wash out the legs. Less than 3 minutes.
You look at me that way. I know what your eyes say. Your eyes reflect love and desire. I see that you need me. I need you to please me. You touch me and set me on fire. The way that you love me, the way that you touch me, the way that you whisper my name. I cannot resist you. Each time I kiss you, then everything goes up in flames. Baby, I'm out of control.
Get that pace if you can here. And back down. One more little run. And up. Oh. And back down. Slow those legs down. Take a little resistance off. Slow the legs down a little bit more. And a little more resistance off if you need to. Come on up to seated. Sitting tall. Stretch it out a little bit here with the arms, the back. Shake those arms out. And bring the legs to a stop. And we're going to make our transition off the bike. We're going to do a quick little warm up, and then we're going to move through 2 circuits. One for the upper body, one for the lower body. And then you'll be off for the rest of your evening.
When that moon is big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
All right, get yourself transitioned, and we will start momentarily.
It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight. Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing.
All right. So let's set up our squat position. Let me lock the dog up first. Come on. Come on, Liz. There you go. Hang out there. All right. So setting up our squat. You're going to drop down and hold. And then rise up. Reach and rotate. So just press through the palm of the hand. Come back to the center. Drop down. Rise up. Rotate and reach the other way. Press through the hand. Back to center and down. Up. Press and turn. Squat, pull. Rise and reach. Back down. Up and rotate. Good. And back to center and down. Up, switch directions, switch arms. Come back to center, one more on each side. Drop it down. Come on up, press it out. Center and squat. Up and press. And let go. All right, we're gonna get started with the upper body tonight. We're gonna move a little bit slower tonight. We are going to do some holds. We're then gonna power it up to finish each circuit. So keeping that in mind as you grab your weights for the row. Let's go ahead, get into the rowing position. Let's pull the stomach in. You're gonna slowly pull up and squeeze the back. Quads at the top. And then slowly lower the weights. Pull back up for three counts. Pause for one. And lower for three. Again. We're going to do eight of these. So we're on number four. As you pull, in control as you lower. Try not to strangle the dumbbells. I probably say that more for myself than anybody else. Excellent. Once you've done eight, we're going to switch down for a press. You're going to come onto your back. You're going to start at the bottom of the movement. Whatever arm position you want, you're going to press slowly up, squeeze the chest, hold at the top, and then lower down. So three counts up, squeeze the chest, one count pause, three down. Let's go. Down, try to let the graze. You begin close to eight. That's the person who is not the best counter. Once you're done, we're going to move to some bicep curls. Go ahead, grab what you want to use for the bicep curls. It can be a band, it can be dumbbells. And we're going to go up for three. Quick pause at the top and lower for three. Back nice and stable. Pull the stomach in. Up. Three. Quick pause and slowly lower for the same. And again, eight reps. All Keep the wrists nice and neutral. You shouldn't be extending and flexing. Just nice and neutral. And then from there, you're gonna really wanna lighten it up. We're gonna do some lateral raises. 90 degree lateral raises to the shoulders. With that same tempo. So whatever you did for the biceps, I would say cut it in half for the shoulders. Hold elbows under shoulders like holding two glasses of water. Slowly press up. Little pause at the top. Slowly lower down. Eight total. Look at your arms. Look at your wrists. They should be completely in line with your elbows. That forearm should be straight, not at an angle. Elbow should be at 90 degrees, no matter what you're doing. Little break, that's the end of round one. Each round, we're gonna change it a little bit. So what we're gonna do in this round is we're gonna do some of the reps just the way we were doing them, and then we're gonna hold longer at the end. So no pause, just the slow shorten and lengthen. And then when I cue you, you're just gonna hold in the shortened position. Go ahead, hinge at the hips, getting ready for the rest. And go for three counts, knees, and three counts out, no pop. Yeah. I start doing this, but then she would come over here. You're gonna come up to the top this time, and you're gonna hold here. Hold and squeeze. And let it go. Awesome. All right. We're gonna come down for the press. This time when we hold isometrically, we're gonna do it at the bottom, at the lengthened position. So let's start at the bottom. Press up for three, and then lower for three. Try to make it nice and smooth. Tuck the chin, lengthen the neck. Draw those ribs down. This time, when you get to the bottom, hold it there. Don't let those arms rest on the floor. And press it up. Awesome, you guys. Let's switch it up to the bicep curls. Three up and three down. when we hold this time, we're gonna do it at halfway, 90 degrees. So now I want you to come just halfway down and hold here.
You're like the sun. Your hair is shining down on me. I know I should run.
Tension in the neck.
Our love is like a mystery.
Arms, shoulders, back, fair game. And lower all the way down. Switch it up. Back to our 90 degree lateral raise. Three up, three down. Up, two, three, and down. Two, three.
I'm addicted, I control the line. It takes me so high, so hard to keep you off my mind. Diving, diving, diving.
We're gonna come up for three, and then we're gonna hold there.
So hard and, so cold.
And hold.
Lying, lying, lying. You're my demon, but you're my only hope.
Shoulders relax. Slowly lower. Three, two, one, release. All right. Third and final set with these exercises. We're gonna do some power moves. All right, so what that means for the row is we're gonna pick up the tempo. We're gonna partner it with a squat. And we're going to do 20 reps. Okay, so it's going to look a little bit like this. Hinge at the hips, arms extended, sit back into a squat, and then rise out of the squat a little bit, not all the way, as you pull the arms back and squeeze the back. Okay? Stay hinged the whole time. You're never going to come all the way up tall, and you're going to do 20. So keep it in control for yourself and go. That stomach drawn in. Looking good. Lower and lift with the legs and the arms together. And then release. Awesome, awesome. For the chest press, we're gonna do a power push-up. Linda, this might not agree with you, so you might just come down and do some faster chest press reps instead of the power push-up. For the rest of us, you're gonna set up your kneeling incline push-up against the bench or standing against the wall and go in, press away. Catch as you come in, release as you press away. Pull the stomach in and go for 15. Body stays nice and straight. All right, and you're gonna come back up. For our bicep curls, we're gonna do a swing curl. So we're gonna use a little momentum. So you might be able to go a little bit heavier. We're gonna do 12 reps. You're gonna start with your knees a little bent, get a little back swing, straighten the legs as you curl up. still a little bit of control on the way down with the arms, but a little backswing is okay. Not excessive. 12 reps. Keep the knees separated. All right. Awesome, awesome. And then for that lateral raise, we're gonna do a dynamic lateral raise. So you can increase the weight a little bit, similar to the bicep curl, where you're using the legs to power up a little momentum in the arms. And the arms are straight for this one, okay? So bend the legs, spring up and lift. 10 reps. Back to the core. Everything is strong and stable. And gently release. Awesome. Give yourself a break. We're gonna move on to some lower body. Very similar flare. Low, hold, power. All right, first exercise is gonna be the split squat. It's a slow tempo. You just did 30 minutes of spinning. You might choose to just do body weight or maybe a little bit lighter weight than usual. We're just gonna do 6 reps. I wanna make sure we get through 3 rounds. So we're just doing 6 reps because we move a little bit slower. So go down for 3. Quick little pause. And then up for 3. Work the range of motion that works for you at this point. The posture tall. Press through the front heel. Slowly up, slowly down. Just 6 reps. And then switch it. Thank the person who's terrible at counting. Looking good. All right, from there, we're gonna move into a deadlift. Soften the knees. So down for 3. Quick pause. Squeeze to the top for 3. Keep the shoulders back. A little tension in those shoulder blades. Next is going to be a squat. Body weight squat, goblet squat. If you want to hold 2 dumbbells, go ahead. Same of everything that we were just doing. Slow, pause, and slow rise. Sense it, and when it shines, we always think we have Pull into center. Knees centered. Awesome job. Last one is the good morning. You're gonna hold the weight up in your chest. However, that is comfortable for you, hold it that way. And then keep it glued to your chest as you hinge forward for the good morning. Try not to press the hips back as much as we do for the deadlift. Keep the stomach pulled in. Slowly rise. Nice overall posterior strengthener. Nice focus on the low back. All right, quick little break. We're gonna reduce the reps and we're gonna add that static hold. So let's get right into it with split squat. Three reps, and then you're gonna hold in the lowered position. No pause at the bottom or top. Slow down, slow up. So three full reps, and then drop it back down to the bottom. Down and hold. Pretend you're mine all the damn time. Up and switch. Down, two, three, back up. Three, two, one. Back down. And then down and hold. Release. Shake it out. Get ready for the deadlift. Feet hip distance. Go ahead. Slow down. Slow up. Pull everything into center, pit of the stomach. It down and hold. Stay strong in the back, in the stomach. Be anchored. And rise. Excellent. All right, we got the squat. A little bit of a wider stance. And go. Down, two, three. Hold, or not hold, back up, two, three, back down, and up, one more time, down, drop it down, hold, Let it go. All right. Good morning. To finish up that number two. Theory here, hint for three. And then back up. Everything dialed into center. And then bring it forward and hold. And bring it up. Awesome. All right. We're gonna power it up for this last round. So we're gonna do a little leg lift with a split squat. Hold on. Mic difficulties. All right. So come into that split up position. You're going to drop down. You're going to power up and lift the leg and drop back down. So this one's a little bit faster. Do eight of them. Keep everything drawn in. Press through the front heel. Lift that leg behind you. And then switch to the other side after eight and go right ahead again. Wow. All right, shake it out. For the deadlift, we're gonna do a kettlebell swing. Eight reps, kettlebell on the floor. Linda, just use your hands. Probably the best idea. So hinge at the hips from behind the kettlebell a little bit. Soften the knees, pull in. Stable the back, power through the hips eight times. That hip hinge movement for our power exercise on the deadlift. And then we release. We have our squat next. You're gonna come down with your arms reached behind you. And then you're gonna bring up, lift the heels, and lift the arms. Drop down and hold. Bring up. Pause, and then drop down. Pause at the top as much as your heels being up works for you. Go for eight of these. Looking good. And release. All right, for that good morning, we're gonna go to a dumbbell swing to finish it up. So widen the stance, start up with the dumbbell. Eight reps to finish, pull everything in, and go for it. Try to go overhead a little bit higher than we would with the kettlebell swing. And then gently let it go. Excellent, you guys. All right, little cool down here. Step one foot back. Heel is lifted. Press forward in. Same. Step it back. Press forward into the hip. Reach the arm up and over. Let that go. Interlock the fingers. Reverse the grip. Press the back out behind you. Tuck the chin. And shake that out. Quad stretch. Hand to heel. Or just prop your foot up on something behind you. And release. Switch to the other leg. And gently release. Shake it out. Swing those arms a little bit. And take that final inhale. Exhale, let it go. Bravo.